For this exercise, you will need a heavy rope anchored at its center, 15 to 20 feet away. Standing in front of the rope, take an end in each hand with your arms extended at your side. This will be your starting position. Initiate the movement by rapidly raising one arm to shoulder level as quickly as you can. As you let that arm drop to the starting position, raise the opposite side. Continue alternating your left and right arms, whipping the ropes up and down as fast as you can.